Good morning, students. Welcome to chemistry class. Today, in this video, we are discussing about from chapter 1, that is percentage composition. What is the percentage composition? Percentage composition of compound refers to the amount of various elements present per 100 parts by mass of the substance. Various elements present per 100 parts by mass of the substance. Amount of various elements present per 100 parts of the cell means the compound, total compound will divide into, we can divide into 100 parts. In that, the constituent particle, how many parts are there, how much percentage are there, we will calculate. Okay, suppose water molecule. Water molecule. What is the formula? H2O. What is the formula? H2O. Water molecule, what is the formula? H2O. So, this is the compound. So, in this, constituent particles are hydrogen and oxygen. Constituent particles are hydrogen and oxygen. So, total water molecule consider as a 100% means 100 parts. ಇದ್ರ ಒಳಗ 100 ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಅದಾವ, ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಅದಾವ ಅಂತ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ 100 ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ 100 ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆನಾ? ದೆನ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ how to calculate, formula is given, but is 100% composition of an element, percentage composition of an element equal to mass of that element in the compound divided by molar mass of the compound into 100. ನಿಮ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು, ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಅದ್ರೊಳಗ ಏನೇನು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಅದಾವ, ಏನೇನು ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಅದು ಅಂತ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೊ ಅದು ಯಾವುದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಅದ, ಯಾವುದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಅದ, ಅದು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಇಸ್ ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಕಾಂಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಇಂಟು 100. ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಇಂಟು 100. Suppose any given unknown sample to you, you would like ask some questions. What is that formula? What is that formula? What is the present in it? So some quantities. And what is the percentage of that constituents in that? How much percentage in the constituents? So like this we have to check. Suppose known sample is given, as per given list the compound purify or not, we have to check it like that. Okay, so suppose we'll take one example. Calculate the percentage composition of hydrogen and oxygen in water. Calculate the percentage composition of hydrogen and oxygen in water. Okay, so water, what is the molar mass of water? Water molar mass is 18.02 gram per mole. Gram per mole. Molar mass of H2O, 18.02 gram per mole. How it is calculated generally? Generally, water, this is 1, 2 is there, that into 0.08, the mass of hydrogen, plus oxygen is 16, equal to, this is the molar mass, 2.016 into, plus 16, that equal to, that is What is that? 18.02. So that is the molar mass of the water. Molar mass of the water. Okay. So molar mass of the water, that is. Right? So molar mass of water is 18.02 gram per mole. And composition, percentage composition of hydrogen. What is the formula? Percentage composition of hydrogen means hydrogen as an element here. So ester, water molecule here, H2O. Two other H2. So 2 into. What is the mass of 1.008? 1.008 into 100 divided by molar mass of the compound is 18.02. So this is calculating and it gives finally 11.18%. 11.18%. Similarly, composition of percentage composition of oxygen. Percentage composition of oxygen. Oxygen, ester of oxygen of 1. So 1 oxygen. So 16. Ester mass of molar mass, this is 16. Okay, 16 into 100 by 18.02. Total molar mass of the compound, total compound. Molar mass of the total compound. So 18.02. That gives 88.79. 88.79. So here this one and this one. This one and this one will calculate it. Will get 100%. Will get 100%. Okay? Will get 100%. Then another one is calculate the percentage composition of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen in C2H5OH. C2H5OH. Molar mass of the C2H5OH. Molar mass of the C2H5OH. So calculate market. Molar mass calculate market. Molar mass of carbon 12.01. So 2 into 12.01. Hydrogen system 516. Totally 6. So 6 is 2. Hydrogen molar mass is 1.008. So 6 into 1.008. Okay? Plus oxygen is 1. So 16. Molar mass is 16. So yellow addition margin. After addition, that gives 46.068 gram per mole. 46.068 gram per mole. Okay. Now percentage composition. Percentage composition of carbon. Percentage composition of carbon. First one. So yes, two other. So 2 into 2 into. What is mass of that element in compound? Mass of that element in compound. So mass of that element carbon here. Mass of the element is 12.01 into 12.01 into 100 divided by into 100 divided by 46.068, that equal to 52.14%. After calculating, we'll get this one. Okay. Now percentage of hydrogen. Percentage of hydrogen. So hydrogen percentage. Total is for hydrogen 6 other. So 6 into mass of hydrogen is 1.008 into 100 divided by total molar mass of the compound 46.068. After calculating, we'll get a 13.13%. Then percentage of oxygen. How many oxygens are there? 1. So 16 only into 100 divided by 46.068 equal to 34.73. Okay now. So all these percentages equal to 100. So this is the percentage composition. Percentage composition. Right?